same thing. I'll tell you something. This thing here in the middle sucks dick right here. It does. This is my feeling expressed in more primitive terms about the space. So, it's very hard to see you because of the light, and it's even harder to hear it because you ain't so close to the stage. So you're going to have to scream just a little bit louder so we know you're out there, all right? Now we... Oops. Pardon me. What am I, Michael Jackson or some shit, ain't it? I'm sorry. My apologies for the one below. I didn't realize that man has ruined it forever. You know something? We've been away for a while, right? What is it, like 2 years between albums? When we left, Michael Jackson was around, and he was an asshole. We come back 2 years later, he's still here, and he's still an asshole. I don't actually quite understand this, but oh yeah, but this is Minneapolis, right? You got a whole different problem here. You got this. What is this shit? Looks like that little fucker got caught in a windstorm, man. What the fuck? Because the impression the whole world has is like, you know, Minneapolis, Prince Country. If they were here tonight or they were at the outdoor show we did, they know this is heavy metal country right here in Minneapolis. All right. We're going to do this one. And this song here is dedicated to the summer of 87. Raise your glasses high to summer 87. Because I'm telling you, it's balls ass cold outside now, you know. And I ain't looking forward to this long, cold winter, but I got the memories of the cars and the girls and the rock and roll we had all summer long in the past few months. And this one's for those good times. This is called Hot Love.